I actually got kicked out. I didn't abide by the contract. I was supposed to have world record by September. And I didn't get world record. And I got kicked out. It's pretty simple. I was no longer doing my job.